someone got something and tried cutting it up. Crazy.
What's that?
Someone had something right here. What it is? What is that? That is free great. Tuna. Okay. I don't know what that is. Looks like salmon or tuna.
I think it's a chunk of bonita.
Why do their insides look like?
Because bonita's a small tuna. And people call it false tuna.
They're in the same family, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
But bonita's, or bonita's not really tuna. They still get huge though, like tuna, but not as big as tuna usually gets. Tunas are huge.
And they get pretty decent sized, but.
Tuna? Have you seen a blue tuna then?
Hmm?
They're huge!
Yep.
They're like three times the size of your head.
What do we got? Oh, it took the bait.
It came off. I think that was the crab.
No, that wasn't a crab.
Okay. Then it probably slid off. Slid off. You want me to get you another one?
Please. Yep, that was most definitely something.
You should record yourself.
Hmm?
You should record yourself just randomly fishing. Fishing vibes.
It's going right now.
Wait, the camera's going?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Nothing? It's probably at the house then. I says probably at the house then. I almost had something. So I almost had something. A little mullet jump. Thank you. Ooh, what are you? Sea bass. Doubt he's legal. Don't want to get stabbed. Really? How big is it? I love these things. They're really like pretty fish. Mm-hmm. Let's see. He is 9 inches. 3 more inches and he's legal. Got ourselves a little black sea bass, first fish of the day. Let's see what else we can get over here. Getting bites. One of the baits is gone. Huh? Got something? Yes? What I get for not paying attention. The missed a bite. Bait is gone. All right, try it again. That was a bad cast. Thank you. A little black sea bass. Bait's gone. All right. Try to get this closer to the dock there. Oh. Little croaker. As soon as it hit the water. Got bait. Bite already. Stole my bait. Getting some hits. Go. Oh, it came off. Well, still got my bait. Bait again. There's little fish out here, I'll steal everything.